My name is Rocky, and my surname is Maumele. Originally from Limpopo, I'm 25 years old, and my stage name is Richie. I entered because I want to show off my talent and what I've got, because this is the only opportunity that I've got this year. So I thought of joining because I've got what it takes to win the competition. Winning this competition would really change my life. I would use the opportunity to show off many talents that I've got, and then I'll use the money that I've won to build up my shop that's currently on pause. What sets me apart from the other contestants, it's the fact that it's a God-given talent that I have. I don't need to force it. They will see naturally that it's coming out from me. My journey started when I went to Aces Got Talent when I was 19 years old. I went there with no experience at a big stage. So going there at a young age and taking chances as well. So I learned a lot from that. And then I don't want to go back where I'm coming from. I just want to build on that and learn from that. Build on those mistakes that I did, and then just try to prove the whole country that I can be somebody else. In my own opinion, music is very, very important, especially to us, the young upcoming artists. It has a lot of opportunities, let me say. Yeah, especially to these upcoming songs and my piano, these nowadays songs. The future for me, it's so bright, honestly. I can talk about it day and night. You know, every day I learn. And then with this put me on, I feel like my future is going to be bright after this day and after the performance that I'm going to show off.